So guys, let's resume again. Sorry for that. Medyo naputol yung video natin kanina. Pero we're back in action. With me, Ninyo and
Emerson.
Vlog of Tambayan in Canada. Life while quarantine. So this is our life while we having this quarantine in this area. Maganda yung araw. Maganda yung lugar dito. Yung cases dito is not that much, right?
Yes, only one case.
Only one case, baka kami pa yun. Kasi pasaway kami, lumalabas kami. And social distancing is real. See, walang tao. Tanging kami lang. You know that? But it's okay. Sabi nga natin, Pilipino tayo. And malakas ang ating resistensya, di ba?
Yes.
Kahit na kami pasaway. Okay. So, papababa tayo dito. Yan. Yan ang mga bahay dito. Ouch! sorry. So, wait. Dito tayo. No. It's a road. Okay. Okay, pasaway. Papakita natin kung gaano kaganda dito. Sa park na to. Yan. So, mag-spring yan. So, what do you expect in spring, Mr. Yun. Emerson? Anong expect natin?
Gusto namin maaraw.
Yun. So, yun maaraw. And you know what? We're expecting cherry blossom.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Pero, we hope that it will become true. Hindi ko alam kung may cherry blossom. This is my first spring here in Canada. So, tingnan natin ang mangyayari. The weather is really good today. So, malapit na tayo sa lake. Yan na yung lake. Ganda. Diba? Anong nang tawag dito sa anong to, pre?
Atis ata yun.
Atis ba yan? Yan ba yung dekorasyon sa tuwing Pasko? Yan ba yun? Yan ba yun? Anong tawag dyan? I don't know what's that. But here in Canada, it's really common. Yan. Di ba kaya galing sa maple tree? Di ba yan yun?
Ipakita mo yung bike. Yung bike.
So, this is... I don't know what's that. Yeah, historical something about this park and the bike. Pinaglipasan na ng panahon yung bike. So yan. So andito si ano ang ating passionistang si Ellie Emerson Priley. Okay. So ito yung pinaka-lake dito sa Canada. Napakaganda. Sobra. So yan po. Medyo, umaraw. Maganda ang araw natin ngayon. See the sun? That's why we go out because of the sun. Okay. Maganda umupo dito sa hapon. Maganda mag-relax. You can do fishing here. Hindi pa tatapos. Pupunta pa tayo doon sa dulo doon. And titingnan natin kung anong magandang gawin doon. Papasyal namin kayo, guys. So, stay with us and stay relaxed, okay? This is life in Canada, like quarantine. So guys, yan, umaraw na din. Lumabas ang haring araw. So, good thing, yan ang hinahanap namin. Ngayon lang kami naarawan for how many months? Walang araw. Diba?
6 months?
6 months na hindi kami naarawan. So weather is good, really. It's a good walk for the at the park. We can see that the view is really nice, amazing. This is the walk through. You can see the steps there. It's going summer here in Canada. I hope maging okay na and everybody will be back to normal. Right?
Yes.
Yes, sir. So ito lang yung buhay natin sa Canada. Ayan. Ganda. Ang linaw ng tubig, no?
Ganda ng tubig.
Dati, puro ice yan, puro snow yan. Yung part na yan. Yung may nagpipictorial pa dun, oh. Cebu. Dito kami nag-TikTok na karan. Dito mismo, itong part na to. Pababa. So, ayan. Ano kaya meron dun sa taas? Ah, private property na yan. Yun na siya kasama sa park. Na?
Stop and scoop. Dogs and fish.
Okay, social distancing. Sinabi is evidence de. So, ito yung part na paganda. Grabe. Nakita niyo naman. At nakita niyo naman okay, si Don Emerson. Ang ating milyonaryo na hanapan niyo. So, yan guys. After ito, nang gagawin natin, kakain ba tayo?
Kakain.
May merenda. Then after that, magpapahinga. And then, papasok. That's papasok. Life in Canada. Magpapahinga lang, kakain and tutulog. Tapos. And, yeah. Pero masaya dito. Hindi yun, ano, alam mo, wala ditong, alam mo yun, ano ba, hindi ko masabi, ano mo wala dito.
Disiplinado mga tao dito.
Oo. Katulad yan, tingnan mo. Social distancing, pero kami, inches lang, inches lang kami sa pagitan namin. So yun guys, ito ng walkthrough namin sa park na to, masaya. Yan, medyo quiet place. Really nice to jog. Really nice hot weather today. And we can see the water is really good. Yeah. So, yan guys. Ito na muna tayo. Titingnan natin kung ano yung pwede natin i-vlog ulit sa susunod. So, we'll see you again. This is Nino Vlog.
And Emerson.
And thank you.